Me and my dog, 8095885317045.
Hey, it's me. I feel slow.
Like mentally, yeah.
Ah! No.
Got him!
You with me?
Yeah. Oh no, I got shot! I'm getting
shot! Behind, behind. Up on the roof! Dead, dead. Get in the building. We're holding it. People are in here though. Up above! Dead. I have a UAV. I'm using the UAV. I don't know, just secure it and back up. Hit another window behind you!
No! I died! I'm dead!
Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead! Oh. You can spawn on me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. What are you doing in the toilet?
Oh my god.
I gotta take a shit. Ah! Oh, oh no! From fucking where? Oh no!
Good game, my guys.
Love you, Linda.
Have a good day, Linda.
Yeah, listen, Linda.
Dude, that's what Call of Duty is great for. Just the interaction. After one game, and the interactions and all that included, thoughts?
That wasn't too bad. A little chaotic. I don't think I'm very good at it.
Mercado Las Almas!
Opening doors? Okay. Oh fuck, I'm-
Full flashed. I put the trophy too far back, I fucked it up. I'm here, one,
where?
Dead.
Oh, yep. It, middle.
Tagged up. On the right.
Dead, dead, dead.
Good pick.
Another one, another one.
Close, dead. You want UAV for last? Here. On our teammate.
Oh, he's on the other side now, right?
Yeah. Go flank him, flank him.
Right there!
Good shit! Let's fucking go. Wait, fist bump up top! Bah!
Too easy, man! Gut! Oh my god, that's brutal! What the fuck?
Wait, they got two kills already. We're good. We're fine. Our team can win it. We play smart like CSGO players. Or not CSGO players, Valorant players. A flash over for info. Pop flash?
Yep.
Now,
ready?
Now.
Out, out, out.
Up, up, up. Got him. Who taught you to play Call of Duty? Kaitin, I'm out.